everyone, welcome to Morning English. This is Blair.
Hi guys, this is Summer. 欢迎大家收听早安英文。
Hey Summer, 你每年都会做体检吗？
Yeah, you forgot that. That's one of the perks our company offers. 公司每年都会让我们去做体检呀。自己不用出钱的那种最香了。
Right, but to be honest, every time before the checkup, I always get the jitters.
Get the jitters. 在体检之前还有点小紧张是吧 Well, you've got nothing to worry about. You're so young and healthy.
Mostly, I worry about the weight. The number on the scale is always scary. 其他都不紧张啊。就是要上体重秤之前就最紧张了。
那是的。OK, 那讲到这个体检的英文表达。就大家第一反应是不是会说 body check?但其实这个表达不是很准确啊 It's not that accurate and few people say that
那体检到底应该怎么说呢还有哪些和体检健康相关的实用表达呢 Well, let's find out in today's podcast、Okay, so instead of saying body check Here's the word people actually use That's check up 就是在 check 后面加上 up up就可以了。这个呢是表示体检最简单也是最常用的词了。
Right. Check up, an examination of something, especially a medical one to make sure that you're healthy. 而且在这个 check up 前面呢会加上一些形容词啊。For example, medical check up, physical check up, or health check up.
对那这些都是体检的意思啊如果是要强调是全身体检一般会说 a complete checkup or full body checkup 那每年的年度体检 annual checkup or regular checkup 如果是检查牙齿就是 dental checkup
Yeah, 你去做检查的这个做动词也很简单 have a checkup or go for a checkup比如说我们下周呢就要去做体检啦 We're having a health checkup next month.
Right. 每年做一次体检还是很有必要的。Frankly speaking, it's necessary to go for a medical checkup every year.
Yeah. 那体检呢也不是说就不能用 check 啊。如果你要用的话也可以用这个词组 get checked.To use the word as a verb.
对，比如我就有朋友啊，就特别迷恋体检，就是几个月总要去一次。But for young adults with no existing health problems, they may not need to get checked as that often.
对。OK, 那这里的关键词呢就是 check up 除了这个还有一个词也很常见啊就是 examination 所以体检呢你也可以说 medical examination health examination or physical examination
Right, but check up is easier to say than examination So people use check up more often
Right那除了这两个词呢还有一个词啊、我觉得现在也是用的越来越多了就是 health screening
Right, health screening 这个词是不是更偏向于那种健康筛查比如说是对某一项特定疾病的检查 A certain ailment that can be found out in a regular health checkup
Yeah, 但其实啊都可以这个 health screening 它可以表示常规的体检也可以是某种疾病的筛查啊 It can be a full body checkup or to catch a certain ailment
那 screen 这个词是真的很高频了啊、大家每天都在看的各种电子屏幕就是 digital screen 防晒霜是 sunscreen 然后这里的体检也是 health screening
YeahOkay, so how about next? We talk about what's included in the health screening.
Sure. I think the first thing we expect in a medical checkup is the vital checks.
Yeah, vital checks. 这个是指最基本的一些生命体征的检查，对吧？
Right. As an adjective, vital has the same meaning as important.As a noun and used in plural form, the word means the organs of the body that are needed in order to keep living, such as the heart, lungs, and liver.
所以它指的就是人体上最重要的那些维持生命的器官啊，
对，
都是用到 vital 这个词。Okay, so what are the vital checks?
Well, the checks that will provide important information about your state of health, for example, your blood pressure, heart rate, and respiratory rate. 比如说你的血压、心率还有呼吸频率
啊，就是最基本的一些检查啊。
Right.
And they will also take your temperature, right?
对，还会量体温。那现在这个操作呢，大家应该都相当熟悉了。这个搭配大家要知道怎么说啊，就是 take your temperature。
对。Temperature 既可以是温度也是体温然后量体温的动词呢这里我们通常不用什么 measure 而是用很简单的 take 就可以了比如说现在我们进入各种公众场合你都需要量体温啊、We need to take the temperature before we go into any public place
Right, and the tool we use to take the body temperature is called a thermometer那这个单词呢就是温度计、单词音节比较多啊大家跟着我多读两遍 Thermometer
Yeah 而且现在非常常见的是那种手持式的温度计啊
Right
And this is called a handheld thermometer Which can be seen everywhere
那除了这些呢有的体检还包含像拍片子也就是 X 光、那这个单词大家就不要直接说 X light
对X 光应该是一种射线、所以 should be X-ray R-A-Y Ray 然后呢你去做这个 X 光的动词搭配也很简单 Go for an X-ray For example, if you're pregnant You should avoid taking an X-ray Because of its radiation
对怀孕了就不能做这种胸透了啊因为有辐射、那都讲到这个了如果是怀孕也要呢按时做产检产检也是可以直接说的 Check-upOr to be more specific, you can just say prenatal checkup or prenatal testing.
对，而且你怀孕要做 B 超，这里的 B 超就不是什么 B super, it should be ultrasound, 超声波啊，超出普通声波的。所以呢，就是在 sound 前面加上 ultra 这个前缀 ，ultra, ultrasound.比如说她今天早上她去做了 B 超检查就是 She had an ultrasound this morning
那拿到了体检结果一切正常肯定是最好了啊、但是有些时候呢可能医生还会开点药 Here we can use this word Prescribe P-R-E-S-C-I-B-E Prescribe、
然后说给谁开药啊就可以直接说 Prescribe somebody比如我最近有点咳嗽、医生就给我开了咳嗽药 The doctor prescribed me something for the cough
Right, and sometimes you'll get the pills
Yeah, 讲到这个 pill 我们最后再来看一个表达啊就是 take a pill
Take a pill 这个就是吃药对吧
对字面意思吃药那么除了表示吃药呢 Take a pill 还有个意思 It can also be used to tell someone to calm down 表示让别人冷静下来、
那其实就是开玩笑的跟别人说你是不是该吃药了这个意思啊、You're losing your mind You need to take a pill You need to calm down
对所以对别人说冷静点我们会解决这个问题的就是 You need to take a pill We'll solve the problem、
我们今天聊的内容呢是相当健康了啊
对所以是不是有的同学蠢蠢欲动啊想去做体检了 If it's about time then you should go get one
Stay healthy, stay strong and that's all the time we have for today
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
Thank you so much for listening. This is Blair.
This is Summer. See you next time.
Bye.